Hi guys, this is Evie for the Black History Month podcast, and welcome to the first of many series celebrating the excellence that is black hair. Pre-colonial African society, you could tell a lot about a person simply by the sort of hairstyle they rocked. You could tell whether a person was in mourning, whether the person was a priest, about to get married, waiting for a loved one to return home. Whatever the occasion was, there was a hairstyle that indicated that phase of their lives. Some societies also believe that the hair was a symbol of spiritual authority, as it is the highest peak on the human body. Now, with the coming of the transatlantic trade, one of the first things that was done to erase the identity of Africans was to shave off their heads. With new growth came new challenges, as they were not privy to the sort of herbal treatment, oils and combs that they needed to nurture. Something that was once a source of pride now became a source of pain. Until our next video, where we learn more about black hair, Black History Month, come join the village.